And welcome back. As we mentioned earlier today, it's Earth Day, and we're launching our Green Up series, people doing their part to help our planet.
I like that. Green Up. First up, though, isn't a person, it's a dog. Today's Digital's editor, director, Mina Durson, is here to share that story. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Good morning. So, guys, this is no ordinary pup. He's a rescue dog with a very special pounds of trash from the wild by the year 2023.
Wow. The fact that it's that much.
I know, it's crazy. It doesn't look like there's anything out there, but as soon as you start digging around a little bit, just piles and piles.
I also basically want to do my part between you and then Gotti talking earlier. It's like all these people doing their part.
Mina, thank you.
Yeah,
and thanks to Chipper as well.
Yes, all right. And right now on today.com, you can find the one green thing you can do to make a difference. We'll be right back. Coming up tomorrow. And welcome back. Our next guests are both powerhouse performers. Glenda Jackson's acting career.
You walked into the studio and you saw your pictures and you were a bit taken aback.
I look 110.
That is not
the guy is only supposed to be 80.
Still going strong.
You play the lead character here in King Lear, and this is about a man who descends into...
Great production. She said to me, why don't you do it? I said, don't be ridiculous. They'd never let me play Lear in England. Oddly, that's the one we chose to do.
Wow. So, Ruth, this is your first time doing a Shakespeare play.
Yeah.
And you don't have one.
I play Cordelia and the Fool, and they're both...
She pokes me. She hisses at me.
I always wonder because it's intense. And for example, you're on, you know, it's a 3.5 hour play and you're on stage for a lot of the time. I always wonder when people are so, you know, night after night they're doing these things, how do you wind down afterwards and then how do you prepare for something like this? Because it is a lot. It's intense.
On tonight's.
We're not on tonight.
Oh, today's Monday.
God.
Yes.
Okay, good.
It's
our day off.
But we're here with you guys.
Is it true you've been nominated for a number of Academy Awards?
She loves it.
Man. I don't love it, really. I did go to one where I was actually presenting an Oscar to someone, on it, but this is years. God, these days.
Glenda, thank you for coming.
You're honest.
When you come back, I do want to talk about the affair because I am amazed at your ability to fake our accent. It's quite impressive. Glenda Jackson, Ruth Wilson, thank you. King Lear, by the way, on Broadway right now. We'll be right back.
Coming up tomorrow on the... Tomorrow we have Bob Saget and the OJs are performing in the Artist Lounge.
And up next, Meredith Vieira is here. She's sitting in with Jenna. They've got Jane Lynch and Taye Diggs.
Fun.
We will see you tomorrow. Have a fantastic Monday.
Happy Earth Day.
Ooh, happy Earth Day.